So I think that, you know, the most important discovery in the last thousands of years or more was actually the discovery of electricity. Yeah, people knew about electricity. They knew it was there, but they didn't know what it was, and they didn't know what you could do with it. Once they figured out how to harness electricity, everything changed. In some ways, I think the same is true about heart. We know about heart. It's been talked about. It's been written about. It's been sung about. People refer to it. When they point to themselves, they point right here to their heart. So we know about heart. But the true potential of heart and the intelligence that it has is yet to be unfolded. That's changing now. And when we begin to harness the true power and intelligence of heart, everything is going to change for us about how we think, how we feel, how the world functions, how we relate to one another. All that will change dramatically, and it will change quickly. Just like electricity changed the outer world, heart's going to change the inner world.